The classic Bible quote from Psalms 46, verse 10, "Be still and know that I am God." In stillness, you find God when you relax and let go. What keeps you from finding God and keeps me from finding God is when we're all tense and locked up. We cannot receive. God is with you right now. God is in charge of your life and everything that concerns your life. In God, there are no delays. There is perfect timing. There are perfect answers. There is supply for every need. We need to relax and let go. A tight fist cannot receive. You have to relax and let go, and that means not being fearful about the future and what it may hold for you or for those that we love. Your well-being and security are assured in God. The rich blessings of God and God's love accompany you on every step of your life's journey. So, relax and let go. You are being set free from every weakness. You're being restored and renewed. The life of God in you is ever renewing, ever unfolding, infinite life and infinite strength. Relax and let go. There is always a way in God for things to work out, even when you do not see the way. There is a spirit of newness at work in your life and everything that concerns your life. Relax and let go, and let God work in and through you. God is with you today, and everything is going to be well. God loves you.